Conditional sentence. Lesson 2. Objectives. By the end of the lesson, students will be able to understand the usage of second conditional sentence for expressing impossible wish. Make second conditional sentences for expressing impossible wish. Jabin is very sad. She wants to join her friends at the picnic, but she can't because she will have to do a lot of work now. If I had free time, I would take rest. If the floor was clean, I would not sweep it. If the dress was clean, I would look beautiful. Who are you?
I am a fairy.
Why do you look so upset?
Oh, I want to go to the picnic, but I have a lot of work to do.
I can help you go to the picnic, but before that, let's see what Masood is doing.
Masood, Masood, wake up! Today is your picnic. Have you forgot that?
Masood wakes up from sleep. The clock says it is 7:45 a.m. He takes his shirt. The shirt is not clean. He looks at the clock. It is 7:50 a.m. He goes out of the room hurriedly. He is late. He takes a CNG auto rickshaw. On the way, the CNG auto rickshaw gets out of order. There is traffic jam. He starts running. He reaches near the bus stop and sees that the bus is leaving. He is very upset. Match column B with column A to make meaningful sentences. If Masood was not late, it could be a good day for him. If Masood was not late, he could reach the bus stop in time. If Masood was not late, he could catch the bus. If Masood was not late, he could enjoy with his friends. If Masood went to the picnic, he could enjoy with his friends. If Masood went to the picnic, it could be a good day for him. If there was no traffic jam, Masood could reach the bus stop in time. If there was no traffic jam, he could catch the bus. If there was no traffic jam, he could enjoy with his friends. If there was no traffic jam, it could be a good day for him. If Masood's shirt was clean, he would look very handsome. If he was punctual, it could be a very good day for him. If he was punctual, he could reach the bus stop in time. If he was punctual, he could catch the bus. If he was punctual, he could enjoy with his friends. Well done, my friend. You can go to the picnic now.
Thank you very much.
If there was no traffic jam, I could reach the bus stop in time. If I was not late, I could catch the bus. If I went to the picnic, I could enjoy with my friends. If my shirt was not dirty, I would look very.
Do you think it was a bad day for Masood? Who is responsible for his misfortune? Do you find any similarity between his real situation and thoughts?
If I was not late, I could catch the bus.
Unreal wish. Actually, he was late.
If I went to the picnic, I could enjoy with my friends.
Unreal wish. Actually, he could not go to the picnic.
If my shirt was not dirty, I would look very handsome.
Unreal wish. Actually, his shirt is dirty.
If there was no traffic jam, I could reach the bus stop in time.
Unreal wish. Actually, there was traffic jam. For expressing unreal wish, we use conditional sentence. These are called second conditional. The if part is in past simple tense and the result part is a clause with modal verbs. Example, could, would, might. Fairy, can you also take Masood to the picnic?
Okay, let's go to Masood.
Masood, I can take you to the picnic. But before that, you have to do a task for me. Drag from the boxes and complete the sentence. If I have time, I write letter to my friend. If I had time, I would write letter to my friend. What is the difference between the sentence?
Real wish. Possible or probable. First conditional sentence. Unreal wish. Not possible. Actually, I have no time. So, I will not write letter to my friend. Second conditional sentence. If it rains, I will cook khichdi. If it rained, I would cook khichdi. What is the difference between the sentence?
Real wish. Possible or probable. First conditional sentence. Unreal wish. Not possible. Actually, it is not raining now. So, I will not cook khichdi. Second conditional sentence. Drag and complete the sentence.
If I was sick, I would take rest. If I am sick, I take rest.
Drag and complete the sentence.
If I have enough money, I will buy books. If I had enough money, I could buy books.
If I have enough money, I will buy books. If I am sick, I take rest. Possible or probable. First conditional sentence. If I had enough money, I could buy books. If I was sick, I would take rest. Not possible. Second conditional sentence. Complete the sentence.
If I were a cook, I could cook many delicious food. If I were a king, I would live in a palace.
Complete the sentence.
If I had a car, I would go anywhere. If I were a teacher, I would know all the answers.
Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye. What have we learnt in this lesson? In this lesson, we have learnt about the usage and formation of second conditional sentence for expressing unreal, impossible wishes.